this matter here, and we'll be on the path to Lancelot.
To the Arisen, for they possess a will powerful enough to guide the Legion. If you would claim to be among the Arisen, prove the strength of your resolve. Very well, then we shall guide you in your trial. If you are an Arisen in truth, this humble task will prove no obstacle. The Arisen must possess the valor to stand against all threats, and the power to quell them. A tireless spirit of self-improvement grants the strength to lead the Legion. Pray, show it now.
A rift stone. A strange power.
The beast comes! Hurry!
Let us return to the encampment. We've done as asked. Let us go and give word of it. Shall we search the area?
With that, your trial is complete. You are the Arisen in truth, proven beyond any doubt. Now, I bid you select a companion for the journey ahead. They shall serve you, and you alone, to share in your hardships and aid you in every endeavor.
Thank you. Our fealty is sworn to you, Arisen. From this day, the Legion's men call pawns live and die by your command.
Is everything in order, Master? May our paths cross again.
Yes, Arisen. I am honored to travel with you. Yes, Arisen. If you should ever need anything.
Yes, Arisen? I am honored to travel with you. Hello. Can I help you? Then I bid you farewell.
Ah, a master in his born, is it? You'll be quite the force, come the day you learn to fight as one. Mind you, that is a skill better honed in practice than in the heat of mortal combat. I can help in that regard, should you wish it. The men of the enlistment corps never turn away the eager. We are ready to begin. Are you? Let me be clear from the outset. I'm a harsh master, whoever the pupil. You'll complete three forms of training in sequence. Each serves to hone a different quality. You'll need more than raw muscle here. If you find a task too difficult to manage, you might reconsider your party. There are other pawns here. You can choose among them, if you care to. The first task is carrying freight. Haul the lot of them before my... You're free to choose your company, but this is a task too great for just one person. Many hands lighten any load, as they say. Now, get to it! We'll begin as soon as you're prepared. Just give the word. Your task is to haul all of the freight before my count ends. Get to it!
Thank you.
off!
Well done. Meet each challenge with that vigor, and you'll make for a fine warrior afore long. Next is combat training. You'll face my Scarecrow army here. Destroy them before my count ends. A large group will be of help again, but you must choose your companions wisely. A company all doing the same thing is less effective than using a varied approach. Choose well. We'll begin as soon as you're prepared. You'll set about destroying Scarecrows this time. Get them all before my count ends.
Force alone will topple them.
Weak to blows!
The deadline draws near, sir. We must hurry. There's no time!
Force alone will topple this.
I'll finish the spell!
There's no way we could have lost to that.
Enough!
Well done. Meet each challenge with that vigor, and you'll make for a fine warrior afore long. Right then. Finally, you'll be destroying more Scarecrows, but don't expect a repeat of the last.
There are two sorts of Scarecrow, each with its own weakness. One falls only to steel and brute force, the other only to magic.
If you're not mindful of how you attack them, you'll fail. Strike fast and strike hard. Vary your party and your tactics until you find success. Use your head. We'll begin as soon as you're prepared. Just give the word. Well, it's back to the Scarecrows for your last lesson. Destroy them all before my count ends. I've ever seen it done, and on a task fit to challenge even a seasoned warrior. Well done! You've completed your training. See now the difference well-selected partners can make. Yes, no doubt, no doubt. You'll learn the rest from actual combat. If you have trouble, examine your party.
I've learned what to do with
your best. You're with this quest now.
The training grounds are used to instruct the men of the Corps in combat.
It'll be easier going.
pass. Strongholds needn't be pretty, only sturdy.
Seems the soldiers make their beds there.
It is a humbler structure than I'd imagined. I've learned of this area. I am Mercedes. I lead the men of the Enlistment Corps. I've heard talk of the Arisen. They say you hold dominion over the pawns. I've ordered pawns to take up swords and fight myself. But they are a clumsy lot. I cannot call them into this world as you do, though, nor make traveling companions of them. What manner of magic lets you command them so? Well, it matters not. The dragon is come. I'll welcome any help, be it pawn, Arisen, farmer or fishwife. Make use of the encampment as you please. Are you in need of rest? As you will. Repose is the better part of readiness.
I am impressed.
I'll be damned! This your handiwork? For truth? Oh, what did the lack of an idol doing here anyway?
Ancient tales of the Arisen are well and good, friend. But make a gift of these heads to the Duke, and you might earn yourself a real title.
Arisen? I see better now from whence the legends arose. Good judgment, swift footwork. Impressive, truly. In any case, the Duke will want to know of this attack. I'd hoped to gather a larger force before leaving for the capital. But a Hydra's head and the Arisen who claimed it make up the difference amply.
I cannot say what the pass may hold. You'll need your strength. It'll be slow going with a cart. I dare say you'll have no trouble catching up.
What? You have some business here yet? Time is scarce. A rotten head makes for a poor trophy.
I feel more familiar.
best knowledge.
Have all you need? We are an inn first, and we can have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? 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 Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today?
Have your pick, any you like.
What will it be today?
Understood.
A rift stone. A stone. within.
We can see. Have your pick. Any? What will it be today? Have your pick. Come again soon.
There are palms there among the armaments, should you desire.
That terrible creature. I saw it from my spot at the post. What was it? Been dispatched then? Thank the Maker. Hold a moment. Is Kina not with you? She was said to lead the village in search of art for your wounds. I thought you accompanied her. These are dark times for a girl alone in the wilds. Any idea where she might be off to?
Well, we'll need Kina's help for this. Let's ask at the village. We'll be easier going, searching in this area now.
Take more care. I'll take that.
Stupid human!
What's that?
That's it.
Leave it to me.
Perhaps Kina left some clue.